I'm Pei Shan. I own two shops. One is Kaleidoscope, one is Carousel.
I understand that you started your business online first.
I started off with my friend, just for fun, took up some money and then bought something and then put it online to sell, and then it somehow we managed to gain interest of the public, and then the business started to grow and doing quite well.
Carousel has such a whimsical feel when you enter the store. How did you come up with this idea?
It's something that reminds you of childhood, funfair, so therefore the name Carousel, and then the whole shop, the design is very funfair kind of feel.
Kaleidoscope has got a lot of interesting items. Where do you find them?
At the beginning, we'll look for vendors, we'll look for suppliers. Then after that, 1 year down the road or like few months down the road, people will start to look for us. So they'll bring their items and then say that this is handmade or they're bringing from their own country. Would you like to have them in the shop, that kind of thing?
If you were to give an advice to a new business owner, what would it be?
Be daring, determination, don't give up, and a lot of hard work. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.